I'm excited for my people, man. Well, this is our big freedom. And it's not about freedom in the sense of everything is perfect now. Not everything is perfect in South Africa. It would be really stupid to say that. But the majority of people have that much more freedom in their lives and ability to do stuff. And people don't appreciate that. And the people who don't appreciate that are, you know, are imbeciles, are not sympathetic to what not having those liberties meant before. They don't understand what it was like to not have certain shit. So to have that now for me is exciting. And I appreciate that really a lot for my generation. That I can stand here at this hour of the night and do this. I can, you know, live my life without being harassed and whatnot.